Well, we're back in the university town of St Andrews. I've just had Buddy along the beach to do his chariots of fire thing. And the last time I was here, I did promise you guys that I would take you around the town, but because I have apparently have a slight tendency to ramble on in these blogs, I know, moi, ramble, I didn't actually get round to it, so I apologise for that, but I'm here to make up for that. And we're going to do it, thanks to this trusty old beast, because Land Rovers, obviously being practical over everything else, including human comfort, normally stow their spare wheel on the bonnet, or hood, if you live in America. But because Land Rovers, like this one, have all the aerodynamic qualities of your average garden shed, I didn't see any need to hinder that further by putting a large, knobbly rubber disc up front. So that leaves the two prongs for the spare wheel mount free for other purposes, such as skewering pedestrians, or, yes, a camera mount. So, let's go! Or should I say, let's roll. But it's been raining, so first... Try that in your Euro box. Hey! Oh, fantastic. Saves me washing the car. Completely missed third gear there.